You, Frank? Frank, you didn't really tell me exactly what you were looking for when you called, so I bought you kind of a gun poo-poo platter. We got you a 357 Magnum, nickel finish, six shot, 8-inch barrel, 357, so you know it's got some punch to it. You put this to the back of some nigger's head, all you're gonna see is pink mist. Maybe not. Maybe not for you. Old school. Walther P-38. German. 9mm. Made during the Second World War. I mean, who knows how to kill people better than the Germans, right? You know it's got to be good. You're not a Jew, Frank, are you? I'm just asking because, you know, I brought up a German gun. Okay, hey, maybe. Maybe you're looking for something that's a little bigger. A little more firepower. See what we got that may strike your fancy here. Huh? Is that a honey or what? AK-47. When you absolutely, positively have to waste every single motherfucker in the room, except no substitute. I can see you like this, definitely. 7.62 by 39. It's an assault rifle, but it's still light. And talk about reliable. Frank, I could throw this off the roof. I could run this over with my car. I could bury it in the dirt and dig it up and it'll still fire. That's how reliable that is. Best mass-produced combat weapon ever made. Look at this. That fits you. Look at this. You're friggin' Rambo, man. Look at that. Look. I love it. You know what? You don't even have to aim this thing. It's a spray and pray kind of weapon. I mean, what's better than that, right? Now, the one thing is, this is not a cheap weapon. This is an assault rifle. So we're looking around $2,000 for this. So I don't know if that's in your budget, but what I will do, I got three fully loaded 30-round mags in here that I will throw in for that $2,000. That's a steal for a weapon of that quality. Now, is this something you can afford?
Yeah, I want the case, too.
Oh, hey, great. You know what? Is there anything else I can get you while we're talking about the gun? Blow? Mess?